Hello there! I'm Vine and today I have for you a build born from noob complaints about Stellaris. So, a little strawman story first. Sometimes when people start to play Stellaris, one of the first empires they wanna build is an empire of robots worshipping some god. Mostly because Endless Space 2 has an empire like this. They select machine intelligence and are instantly disappointed, because they don't see any religious civics and cannot build temples on planets, never realizing the fact that machine intelligence is not a society but a single computer system. And for religious empire, we need a society, not an individual entity. Also, Rogue Servitor is a civic that can be roleplayed as machine intelligence worshipping organic life, but that's not what we have in mind. To play as religious robots, you have to earn it in game. And here we are starting with today's build. A spiritualist empire that's gonna embrace synthetic evolution instead of banning it. From empire creation, we only need to take any degree of spiritualist ethics. Rest of the options can be whatever we want. But I recommend taking egalitarian ethics and idealistic foundation civics with it. They help with factions management and to counteract any negative influence on pop happiness. With this, we can jump into the game and ascend properly. Starting with traditions, we have to take harmony as the first tradition tree to boost government ethics attraction. Then, from Ascension perks, we will be taking one vision for further increase in government ethics attraction and technological ascendancy to increase the chance of getting the synthetics technology. Next are edicts. And from there we must take Veneration of Saints to increase spiritualist ethics attraction empire-wide. I also recommend taking here Encourage Political Thought to make changing ethics more dynamic. In policies, we have to remember to set servitude rights for artificial intelligence and to allow robotic workers, as those policies unlock crucial technologies that we have to research. And the last one is to change our head of research to one with maniacal or spark of genius traits. Yes, that's also a synthetics technology requirement. Then scream in pain rushing this tech because it's a fourth-tier technology and the research tree for it looks like this. Now we can take the synthetic evolution perk and ascend our population to robots. Do not mind that the spiritualist faction got deleted. Thanks to our ethics attraction bonuses, pops are still spiritualists. For some reason, the game has fixed faction spawn for synthetic ascension. Also, look, a robot assembly plant next to a citadel of faith. And high priests working there are mechanical spiritualists. All of this done in Iron Man mode. Finally, time for evaluation. In multiplayer, it's pain. Synthetic ascension path dropped hard from the meta in recent time, and a build using it suboptimally is not a good build for multi. In single player, it's redefinition. In practice, we create a paradox, pun intended, inside the game. Hard but manageable thing to play. Treat it as challenge build. As for roleplay, you are a reformer. Some say that a soul is tied to a biological body, but you know that this is a lie. Soul is an information, indestructible and meaningful, and you will show them all that this is true. But you can always switch the synthetic evolution with the Flesh is Weak perk. Have fun playing as Adeptus Mechanicus. Anyway, what do you think about this build? Write your opinion in the comments and remember to check out the community tab to vote on the next Stellaris build. See you later!